Hi guys, so my name's Tom Ovenden and welcome to this quick intro to this tutorial series. So I'm a PhD researcher at the University of Stirling and Forest Research, and I recently produced an animation to sort of communicate some of the science behind one of our research papers that we had published to sort of a wider audience. And it struck me that there wasn't really a great deal of accessible sort of context-specific information out there for sort of other scientists or researchers about how to use these kind of like common industry tools like After Effects and Illustrator and Premier Pro to sort of create your own graphics and then convert them into animations to help tell the story of the science that you're involved in. So effectively, this is just going to be a quick set of tutorials. There's going to be some sort of quick and dirty tips, and there's also going to be some sort of introductory basics to the things that I've certainly been learning over the last sort of 6 months or so. I'm all self-taught. I don't profess to be an expert graphic designer. But the whole point of this tutorial series is to pass on some of the sort of knowledge that I've accumulated over the last couple of months and then just give it back to the research community effectively. And it's my hope that in the comments and sort of through the interaction with other people who are trying to sort of get involved with this kind of science communication that we can sort of help to learn from each other. So I don't profess to be an expert. This is just going to be sort of me giving you the benefit of all the things that I've been working out in the last couple of months or so. So fingers crossed you enjoy it. Hope they're useful. Leave any comments that you might want to see particular pieces of video or tutorials made that I can maybe help out with the tool, and I'll do my best to sort of work it out with you and post a sort of additional videos. So don't forget to like, subscribe, and sort of stay in touch, and hope to see some of your work shortly.